day everyone, my name is Olabisi Clement and here with me are
Nale Tudoko,
David
House are the bright pieces on the piano. When you look at the piano, the black keys are arranged in twos and threes. Kisi is the white key before the two black keys. It is the commonest key because E major scale is made up of white keys only.
There are 12 types of keys on the keyboard, the naturals and the accidentals. The naturals have 7 keys, A, B, C, D, D, F, G, while the accidentals are the sharps and flats.
5 accidental keys are C sharp or D flat, D sharp or E flat, F sharp or G flat, G sharp or A flat, A flat, A sharp or B flat. In music, a note with same sharp but two key names is called an enharmonic key. Thank you.